one more word to say.
Sorry.
A most important word at that. The end.
Come join the Word Friends for more wordplay adventures at pbskids.org.
Hi, it's me, Hooper. Can you guess where I am today?
Where is he going? What will he do? Where in the world is Hooper?
Here's a clue to where I am. There are lots of seats here, but no tables. Here's another hint. You can laugh here, but you're not supposed to talk. Laughing's okay, but talking isn't. So, I better shh. Okay, now here's a final clue from Curious George.
George, come on up and I'll show you how the projector works.
Great clue! At this place, movies are projected onto a big screen. Okay, I'm at a place where there are lots of seats, where you can laugh, but not talk. And where movies are projected onto a big screen. Can you guess where I am? You guessed it, a movie theater.
Funded in part through a cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education.
School!
PBS Kids.
Today, we build a heatless lava lamp. Grab yourself an empty container at your house. Add a little bit of water to it. And so we can see what's actually happening, I'm gonna put a few drops of food coloring. Vegetable oil and the water don't like to mix. These liquids are going to actually separate. It's because of their molecular structure. All right, now that we let that settle just for a little bit, we can actually put in our effervescent tablets. They're like Alka-Seltzer. And what happens is these little tablets mix with the water and they create a gas. So let's drop that in and see what happens. The gas is actually pulling the green water up with it, and then you see the bubbles. When the gas is released, the water comes back down and says, whoop, I don't want to mix with oil. Until next time, keep learning full steam ahead.
You're watching PBS Kids on Alabama Public Television.
Denali is made possible in part by